You must first collect the required number of relics to race this track. This is the load save screen. There are 5 of these screens, 1 in each world section. When you want to load or save a game, go to one of these screens. To access it, drive up to the screen and stop. Then, follow the directions. You must have 2 boss keys to open this door. You can race them. You don't have the 4 boss keys to open this door. Beat each boss to get a key, and when you have... Collect every crystal in the arena before the time runs out. If you can get them all, you will win a prize. collect the letters C, T, and R on each track and come in first place to win a CTR token. Beware, some letters are hard to find. Get the lowest time you can by racing fast and breaking time crates. Each time crate you break will freeze the clock. If you achieve a low enough time, you will be awarded a relic. Great. You've earned a relic. You can go faster through turns by power sliding. To access the power slide, press and hold the R1 button while turning hard.
We'll be right back.
Great. You've earned a relic. To get a turbo boost while power sliding, wait until the smoke from your exhaust turns black. Then press the L1 button. If you wait too long, you'll hear a backfire sound and miss your chance for a boost.
Thank you. There you go.
My way!